After a bruising battle, the ANC veteran is chosen to succeed Jacob Zuma to lead the party.